lot of people who know what's happening in the off-road world at the moment, and a certain person couldn't be here. So myself and his co-driver decided it would be a good idea and very fitting for him to still start the event. More fitting than to bore a steel wheel and run the course. And going by the times now, we didn't do too bad. We're 16th place, and yeah, it's really cool. They're watching, and that's what it's all about. It's all about everybody mucking in, everybody being together, and the off-road world of our lot is a family. It's everybody knows everybody, and they all just muck in. We have got a very, very special group of people who all work together.